For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. When Priyanka Chopra was offered to be the leading lady of Salman Khan's film Bharat, her character was chalked out to be of a chirpy North Indian girl, which was inspired by Hema Malini's Basanti character from Sholay. But now that PC has suddenly backed out of the project, the makers frantically began hunting for a replacement. And finally, they zeroed in on Katrina Kaif. Well, but Kat has never done such a boisterous role before. And so there were speculations that the script of the film would be changed to suit Kat's personality. But then the makers have clarified that they are not in a position to make any changes. And Katrina would herself have to mold herself to the character. While we wonder how the British beauty will manage this, yet we all are now keen to see Kat as a typical Punjabi kuri. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
शादी कन्फर्म है मैम. थैंक यू सो मच मैम. शादी कन्फर्म है मैम. थैंक यू सो मच मैम.
Throwback pics always fill us with nostalgia, and here we have one more such pic which will indeed make us all teary-eyed. Here we see a pic from the days when Salman and Aishwarya were a hot couple and their romance was at its peak. Here we see how the two lovebirds are cozying inside a car. And what is this that we see here? Salman, who never ever kisses on screen, is giving his lady love Aishwarya a peck on her cheek. And a blushing Ash is all smiles at the show of love. Well, so what do you have to say about this throwback picture which has resurfaced a couple of days before the release of Aishwarya Rai's Fanne Khan? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
Okay, recently you have posted your character, or rather you're playing in Bharat. So would you like to say anything about your character? How excited are you?
I'm very excited. I'm playing a trapeze artist. I am. Rest you'll find out next.
Because we have seen one chunk you are playing a front flip.
Okay.
So, would you be playing any action role in the Bharat?
We are doing quite a few things, but you'll find out
next year. Thank you.
Yeah. For sure, ma'am, you're looking very pretty.
Thank you.
For sure, congrats for the brand face. How you relate with the product of the Aurelia?
Well, I'm very fortunate to be a part of Aurelia, and I'm very happy to explore this thing with them. As you can see, I'm wearing this nice festive collection. They have really, really comfortable clothes, and I think the first thing that I look for when I choose an outfit is comfort. They have palazzo pants, they have churidars, they have traditional, they have ethnic, they have a fusion. So, you know, there's a lot of variety you can choose from, and I really like the collection. It's very pretty, it's very ethnic, it's very young.
Okay, one thing you like the most about the collection, if you like?
It's very chic, it's very pretty, it's very girly. I think girls will enjoy wearing it.
Okay, one attire you like the most or feel comfortable to wear?
All of them, they all fit so well, and they all really make me feel like, you know, I can do anything like wearing it.
Okay, if you get an opportunity to bring a fashion from past, what it will be, and one thing you would like to change from present in a fashion?
Fashion, I'm so bad with fashion. Don't ask me fashion questions. I like those high-waisted pants, which is in fashion right now. So I can't bring it up because it's already there. One thing that I don't like, I don't really like neon colors, but it's not like I hate it. But yeah, if I could change it, I would change that.
Okay, what does a celebrity plays a role whenever they endorse any product or any face of a product?
I think it's very important for any artist who's endorsing a brand to believe in the brand, because you know that's what you're asking people to buy. So well, I'm the face of this brand and I truly and completely believe in this brand, and I really want people to wear it and, you know, enjoy the comfort and the prettiness of the outfit that I'm experiencing right now.
Okay, you have an immense number of followers in that
I don't. Not
media.
So many.
There are many followers of your, and you are also a youth icon of our Bollywood.
I wish,
in
man.
In fashion. Who's your icon in
fashion.
Bollywood? Yeah.
I love Priyanka. I love Priyanka Chopra. I love everything about her.
I mean,
Finally, after a lot of hiccups, the shooting for Salman Khan's upcoming film Bharat has begun. And within a couple of days, the makers have given us enough masala to make us desperate. And now we have another great news, that the film will include a special dance number with Salman Khan and Disha Patni, where they will be grooving with 500 trained dancers. The song titled Slow Motion will have Salman performing a series of stunts, including the famous Ring of Fire stunt, which was popular in those days. And Disha too will be seen during a fire trapeze act in the film. Wow! Now this is really something truly amazing, and we all look forward to this spectacular number. That's all for now. So while we bring more updates from the making of Bharat, feel free to share your comments with us in the section below. Seen together last time in Eid, the Karan Arjun jodi is once again setting internet on fire. Images of onsets from Das Ka Dam have leaked, and in these images we see Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan rock it. And just by looking at these leaked images, we are sure that there is total dhamal and total entertainment in the upcoming episodes. Salman's lively hosting and SRK's witty one-liners make sure to take you on a fun ride. In another leaked clip that is going viral, we can see that Salman brings in SRK in a handcart while the Karan Arjun title song is being played. So how excited are you to watch this episode? Do let us know in the comment section below. Earlier in the day, we had revealed that Salman Khan has welcomed Katrina Kaif as the new leading lady for his film Bharat. After Priyanka Chopra's sudden exit, the makers were desperately hunting for an actress who would fit the bill. And finally, they chose Katrina Kaif. Now with this, Salman and Katrina will once more reunite, and that too with Ali Abbas Zafar, and they will indeed make an amazing team like Tigers in the Hair. Well, now a little birdie just revealed Katrina's name in the film, and it is indeed quite uncommon. Well, Salman's Tigress will be called Ashoka in the film, and now with such a unique name, we wonder how unique her character would be. That's all for now, but keep coming back for more interesting trivia from the film Bharat. And do share your comments with us in the section below. Box office clashes on Republic Day have become a norm these days. And in 2019 too, we have not two but three big releases lined up on 25th January. Yes, we already know that Kangana Ranaut's film Manikarnika will be releasing on 25th January 2019. And it will clash head-on with Hrithik Roshan's film Super 30. While one is a biopic on the Queen of Jhansi, the other is a biopic of an ace academician. And now between these two huge flicks clashing, we got to know that Salman Khan too has plans to release his film Dabang 3 on the same day. Wow! Now this would indeed be a bonus for all moviegoers, and the box office will definitely be jingling. But this move will surely be a number cruncher. The industry will face a huge loss because of this. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The recent episode of Das Ka Dam was indeed amazing, and we saw Farah Khan and Shilpa Shetty at their entertaining best. During the game, when the topic of English speaking and Hindi speaking girls came up, Shilpa was leg pulling Salman and said that he likes only those girls who speak English, to which Salman promptly denied, saying Katrina speaks Hindi. Well, so now this clearly hints that he's once more dating Kat. On knowing Salman, it could be just to rise the speculations about his relationship status. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.